also between God and men, the man Christ Jesus, who gave himself as a ransom for all the testimonies given at the proper time.